Good news for people traveling to Alabama's Gulf Coast. The final piece of the Baldwin Beach Express is now open to the public. Governor Robert Bentley marked the completion of the project this afternoon with a ribbon cutting. A large crowd of local and state officials joined members of the media for the event. The Beach Express is a 13-mile-long stretch of road that connects I-10 to the Foley Beach Express. The original groundbreaking ceremony for the $87 million road was held last March.